composure, and surely they're going up. Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against. And then the shot is emphatic. He strikes it with such power, the keeper has no time to react. What a good finish.
So City get things going again, and the onus is on them to erase the damage done by that concession. Mahrez. No, high quality defending. Promising looking ball. Well, it looked like a decent avenue of attack, but he couldn't keep himself onside.
Well, he's just a bit too eager there. All well and good playing on the shoulder, but he just needs to bend his run to stay onside.
And it wasn't a great pass, was it? Well, clattered away. This looks promising. Gundogan. And fired against the crossbar.
Well, it was certainly a chance to get back into the game. And you have to say they're a bit unfortunate. But they do need to finish off one of these chances.
Throw-ins given. Well, that is annoying for any manager to see your own player giving the ball away from a throw-in. Mbappe. Disappointing pass. This might have potential. And let's give credit to the defending. And he takes it away. Well, inching towards half-time, PSG hold the advantage. Stuart, interested to get your thoughts on their performance so far.
Well, they've worked hard and played well to be in front.
Neymar! Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. Playing it in. And able to close down the shot. Well, there's a time and a place for finesse. Maybe that was neither the time nor the place. Tremendously strong in the tackle. And he's lost custody of the ball here. And that pass could be troublesome. And Ederson has somehow kept it out. Messi with the corner. Well, there's a keeper on song.
Well, how did he stop that? That's just unbelievable.
The corner courtesy of Lionel Messi. And cleared away. Defensive excellence there. Can they do something positive on the counter-attack? Defenders need to cover. Oh, tight offside decision, but the flag does go up. Just 1 minute of stoppage time, say the officials. The referee has decided to give the free kick decision the way of City. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. So back in business, the second half underway, and City trying to plot a route back into this one. Might be a chance here. Oh, that was begging to be put home, but the goalkeeper has it. Ruben Diaz. Riyad Mahrez. And he's gone into an illegal position, unfortunately. Not the pass he had in mind. And PSG pushing forward with options available. And the ball's gone. Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. This could square the game. Oh, but no! Heroism flashed in front of his eyes. Couldn't take the chance.
Well, I think that's a poor miss. They really should be level now. Will they come to regret that?
Well read to put an end to that attack. Showing teamwork and commitment. Di Maria. Mbappe with it. Messi. Superb block. Fired over by Messi. Not the result from the set piece they were looking for. And able to get a body in the way. And a goal here! Well, it took a definite nick, and nothing the keeper could do about it whatsoever.
Well, as the replay shows, it takes a deflection, and as a result, the keeper had very little chance there. He just got a bit of luck.
Confident with the ball at his feet,
and credit is due for that good piece of defending.
So a half an hour remaining, and the ball with De Bruyne, and he's making progress. Well read to win possession back. Just possessed there. Tremendous piece of tackling. And running through to the keeper.
Well, as the stats confirm, City have controlled the ball, but they've shown a real lack of creativity today. They need to be far more inventive in the final third if they're to turn things around here.
Spot on with that tackle.
And out of play, the pass nearly worked.
Worked out, but not quite. And smart defending. PSG looking dangerous. Chance here! Great chance to make it a brace, but the keeper had his say.
Well, he has to get a second goal soon. He's been brilliant today.
Substitution it is for PSG. And a no-nonsense clearance.
Now they stopped them in their tracks. Kevin De Bruyne.
And Sterling has it. Well, he's thwarted him almost effortlessly. Well, visionary passing. He's failed to hold it, Neymar. Verratti. And Neymar. It might be. Oh, it was a crucial challenge.
Now we're inside the final 15 minutes.
De Bruyne. It could be for Raheem Sterling. Well, the keeper is happy. The bar was there.
Well, how did that not go in? It was a great effort, you have to say.
Verratti. Marquinhos. It's Kimpembe now.
Pass after pass, happy to just keep possession and frustrate their opponents.
Idrissa Gueye. Kimpembe. Idrissa Gueye. Here's Marquinhos. It's Kimpembe now. And they could face difficulties here.
Well, one eye on the stopwatch, but they are cruising to victory. And surely, Stuart, they can't throw away promotion from here.
Well, they deserve this, don't they, Derek? They've played some great football today, as they have for most of the season. Not long to go now.
And he read it well.
Messi.
Well, a classic example of how to intercept.
A City free kick forthcoming.
Gundogan.
And full time here. Now we can say it is official. Promotion secured.
Well, the target at the outset was promotion, and they've achieved it and fully deserve it. They've been...